An ATM machine?
Yeah, around here in the box.
Preferably not chained to the wall.
What?
Nothing.
It should be simple enough. Just make a hole. Grab the money. Oh, that's not right. Just get the...
Give me your money.
Where are you, money? Where are you?
What you doing back there, man?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's cool, man. All good. Just forgot my PIN number.
Get yourself out of here!
No, sir! Please, just let me rob you!
I'm going to rob you!
There's no reason to bring wood into this.
I've never robbed anybody in my life. Please don't make this a bad experience for me.
Bad experience? I'm trying to run a business here!
I have this whole...
Oh, wow, is this curry powder?
Well, see, I'm a scientist. I was. I am.
Anyway,
you heard of Alchemax? I used to work there. I was actually considered handsome by scientist standards. I had a little accident. Now look at me! I'm so sorry. First of all, I'm not even robbing you. I mean, this ATM machine doesn't even belong to you, right? This belongs to the bank. They're the real criminals.
You're the real criminal. You're robbing me!
You know, I can't really get a job anywhere anymore being like this, so I've turned to a life of crime. I've had
one of them stands for machines.
Spider-Man!
Hey, Lenny, how much I owe you for this beef patty, man?
Spidey, if you catch him, send the O's, brother.
Oh, Spider-Man. Wow.
This is real.
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am the Spot. We meet again, Spider-Man.
Oh, that's funny to you?
Of course not. No. So is that a costume?
Unfortunately for both of us, this is skin.
Oh, dang.
You see, I'm from your past. 1 year ago.
Hold up. Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Well, this has been
fun. Who are you talking to?
But I really gotta wrap this up.
No. Go ahead. Take the call.
It's good. It's so good sometimes.
Take the call. Turn off your phone in a movie theater. If you don't turn it off when you're fighting me.
Oh, in a minute. I wrote it all as one word. It's cute, right? The youth.
Sorry, I really gotta be some
sight. There's bubbles now. Hold on.
Whoa!
I think this is going great.
Still bubbles on here. Spider-Man!
Officer Morales!
Officer Morales.
This is not what it looks like.
Hey! Hey! My kid Bones here, man!
No.
I'm on the PTA! You know how many limit bars I gotta make for that?
You left in the middle of a fight.
Are you serious?
It was inconsiderate and super rude. And a little cocky.
Yeah, you gotta be agreeing with the bad guy right now.
That guy? He's barely a villain of the week.
What'd you call me?
You realize I'm right
here. Come on,
man.
Everything!
Something's the truth.
Wow.
Of course we'd end up back here.
Hey, you know what? You look just like my son.
I am? That's so silly. Imagine that.
Back here it all
started!
The crucible of our connection! Hey, don't try to wow me with these words.
Cross word every day.
Is it all coming back to you?
What are you talking about?
The creation event?
What?
Yeah!
Got cut off.
Nothing is more important than family.
Y'all kinda in the middle of something.
Destiny brought us here. You see now, don't you?
I really don't.
I am your nemesis.
You're not my nemesis.
You can't continue. Spot. You really don't remember what you did to me? What I did for you?
No.
I worked at Alchemax. I ran a test on this collider that brought a spider here from another dimension. 42.
Its home dimension.
It escaped, and it bit you. My spider made you Spider-Man.
What?
You ran through the cafeteria. You hit me with a bagel.
I've hit a lot of different villains with a lot of different fools.
You make your flippy little sassy jokes. Everyone loves them.
But
No one knows what it feels like to be on the other side of them.
I'm just trying to lighten the mood.
I created you.
You created me.
Wait a minute, why did you create that guy?
I didn't. He's talking crazy.
I was in this collider room when you blew it up! I lost my job, my life, my face. My family won't even look at me. I made you into a hero. You made me into this. Look at me.
This did this to me. Look at me. I'll make you respect me.
Where'd he go?
He kicked his own butt.
You know we're supposed to catch the bad guys, right?
I always do. Usually.
Gutierrez, get the crane!
Yes, sir. Oh, this...
Well, this is new. Hello? Hello, echo. No echo. Hypothesis. I'm going to put my head in that hole. Hello. That was cool. My holes can take me anywhere. Excuse me. Hi. Sorry to bug you. I know you're busy. Sorry.
What do you want?
I know it's weird. I just came out of nowhere, but I think I'm becoming a trans-dimensional super being.
So?
I am literally splitting the fabric of space and time. For you, it's just a Tuesday night. You're acting like weird stuff like this happens to you all the time. Can I have some gum? Wow. The power of the multiverse in the palm of my hand. My holes aren't a curse. They're the answer.
Can you stop talking about your holes?
Show me what happened.
Replay commencing.
Spots, that's the thing. I need more spots! Oh my god, it was right under where my nose would have been. I just need a little bit more dimensional juice or whatever.
Shoot!
Brandy, never my strong suit. City power line of my microcollider prototype could generate a little more concentrated dark energy.
Shoot.
This is what I love about science. Shoot. I just need enough to get me somewhere with a full-size collider. And Spider-Man, I'll make you pay for everything you took away from me. This should work. Or vaporize me and everything in this building. Ah, heck. Wow, four on there. Wow, that's very dangerous. That looks good. Which way to Alchemax? It's a place for the big collider. Foot in your face. You weren't expecting that, were you?
Oh, no.
Neither was I. I'm in the zone.
Hey, does he know about Hobie?
What should I know about Hobie?
Oh, looks like he did not know.
Sweater.
How many sweaters do you have?
Oh, that's not my name.
I need a toothbrush.
Wait, what?
Where's my chucks?
Y'all make it.
Aren't you in a van?
I don't believe in consistency.
This guy is killing me. This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man. You and me, we're finally gonna live up to our potential. You'll finally have a villain worth fighting. and I won't be just a joke to you!
Well, that was another easy adventure for Spider-Man.